I'm glad to debate and discuss. I'd like to get us, I think the Senate is a shadow of itself. I think we need to get away from the
shadow of itself.
Of what it used to be. Well, it used to be a place mm-hmm. where almost any senator could get almost any amendment and debate it on, and it went on until 60 people said that's enough. Now, we've gotten away from that. Mm-hmm. Now, I bring up an amendment, Senator Reid says, no, you know, the bill comes in, it doesn't go through committee, so we need to get back. I think most senators on both sides would like to see us do that. But I say to Tom gently that my Democratic friends need to be careful, because if they make the Senate like the House, where you can run a freight train through it, that in 2 years, Republicans might win, and the freight train is likely to be the Tea Party Express, and they may not like that.
Well, just wanted to say on the issue of, I'm walking, he has predicted, many pundits say, 2 years from now, that the Democrats may be in the minority. Any proposal I put forward with other senators will be fair to the minority, protect minority rights, and I'm assuming that I can live with it if I'm in the minority. So we're not trying to do a partisan thing. We're trying to bring the Senate back, bring it mm-hmm. out of the shadows, make it transparent, make it accountable.